Hi guys, welcome back to Charles Games. We're going to continue with Lightfall. Last video for a while today. I got a couple things to do. Hope everybody's having a great day. Gonna give them. I know there's enemies right here. Okay. Damn campaigns all the way over here. Move the Vex from Neptunian reactor. Great.
So, going directly after Talus kind of blew up in our faces. We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Veil. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Ark.
Rohan, I think you're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Arch reactor. You do that, the Veil's safe, and the Ammonia are safe. Bing bang boom. Starter readers on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Arch reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you cycle the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on.
I love this gun. Oh, I thought he... Show your face. Okay. That really helped you out there, huh? Seven shots left. 70 shots left with my... New objective, clear out the Vex. Okay. Some more.
Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Luni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Luna.
So it says,
it's bad. Got it.
Alright, so where am I supposed to go? I go through here. Oh. Top floor.
That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look?
All right, great. Great, I'm Spider-Man.
Energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo-Luna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Jesus. Oh God. That's a new. I gotta do this to survive. New objective. Get to the reactor. Search for vents. Okay.
Guardian, I'm almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the cloud arc once you cycle the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the cloud arc. Or express themselves emotionally. Who can say, honestly?
The station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of chips. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo Moody, the city's defenses, and also the Veil's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Veil from Kalos.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
That was easy. So what? Where is that? Okay. I love doing that. Oops, the terminal. All right, guys, see what this does.
Something feels off here. That was a little too easy.
Looks like I gotta go up there. There we go. Oh my gosh. All right, let's try this again, guys. Please don't tell me I gotta fight those dudes again. Where's that green power I need? Well, I gotta find those, that green power I need. Go this way. Okay, I think I'm going to die.
The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
I'm going to die. Yep. All right, guys. I'll be back to defeat this son of a gun.